Stop right there, criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch! I'm confiscating your stolen goods. Now pay your fine, or it's off to jail. Then pay with your blood!
Your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit. Then pay with your blood!
Yeah.
Looks like there's a killer about. Body's still warm. Looks like there's a killer about.
Move along, friend.
Listen, I'm going to get up in a minute and walk out of here. That guy in the corner behind me will follow me. You follow him. Good. Remember, wait for him to follow me. I want to see what he'll do.
By the nine divine, assault! Assault!
Die!
Wrong.
Good work. I am glad to see you, by the way. You just caught me at a bad time. The assassins who killed the Emperor were part of a Deirdre cult known as the Mythic Dawn. Apparently worship the Deirdre Lord Mehrunes Dagon. I've been tracking their agents in the Imperial City. I guess they noticed. Thank Talos he lives! Martin Septim, you say? We will restore him to the throne. It is the sworn duty of all blades! What? They took it from Joffrey? Things are worse than I had thought. There's a scholar at the Arcane University. Tarmina's her name. Supposed to be an expert on Deirdre cults. Why don't you take that book to her? See what she makes of it. I'll keep running down leads on the Mythic Dawn network. If you learn anything, you can find me at Luther Broad's. May Talos guide you. Like I said, she's one of the brains over at the Arcane University. Supposed to know everything there is to know about Deirdre cults. I hope you learned something from Tarmina about that book. This might just be the break we need. What do you need, friend?
You violated the law.
Pay the quarter fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit. Then pay with your blood!
Hurry up! Stop right there!
Criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch! I'm confiscating your stolen goods. Now pay your fine, or it's off to jail. Then pay with your blood! your blood!
It's all over, Lob.
Accept your surrender. Ah, you must be the one I got the message about. How can I help you? You know of them? One of the most secretive of all the Daedric cults. Not much is known about them. They follow the teachings of Maincar Cameron, whom they call the Master, a shadowy figure in his own right. Ah, yes. Commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. Wonderful. You have a scholarly interest in Daedric cults, then. Find them, eh? I won't poke my nose any further. Official business and all that. I'm used to working with the Blades. Don't worry. Say no more. In any case, finding them won't be easy. I've studied Maincar Cameron's writings a bit myself, at least those that I could find. It is clear from the text that Maincar Cameron's commentaries come in 4 volumes, but I've only ever seen the first 2 books. I believe that his writings contain hidden clues to the location of the Mythic Dawn's secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon. Those who unlock this hidden path have proven themselves worthy to join the ranks of the Mythic Dawn cult. Finding the shrine is the first test. If you want to find them, you'll need all 4 volumes of the commentaries. Here, you can have the library's copy of Volume 2. Treat it gently, if you please. As I've said, I've never even seen the 3rd and 4th volumes. You should try 1st edition over in the Market District. Fintius, the proprietor, caters to specialist collectors. He may have an idea of where to locate those books. I don't know what Archmage Traven has against necromancy. But the first thing he did after taking over the Mage's Guild was to ban its practice. They worship the Daedra Lord Mehrunes Dagon, according to the teachings of their leader, Maincar Cameron. No one knows how widespread the cult is or where their shrine to Mehrunes Dagon is located. The Holy Book of the Mythic Dawn, supposedly written by Mehrunes Dagon himself. If it exists, it would be an artifact of great and evil power. the supposed leader of the Mythic Dawn cult. He wrote the infamous Commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. The commentaries are contemporary with Tiber's Septim, over 400 years ago, so he is unlikely to still be alive, although you never know. Too big for me. Loud, dirty, clowns, fools, brutes, and thieves everywhere. I want to throw my gold away. I just dump it in Lake Romara, save time. It was so nice chatting with you. Be sure to let me know how your hunt for the Mythic Dawn turns out.
You have my...
Stop right... That criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law in my watch!
We'll be right back.
I'm waiting. I have friends visiting soon, so I told them to stay at the King and Queen Tavern. Good day.
Stop right there, criminal scum!
Thank you. Thank you.
Stop right there!
Help an old beggar.
I can eat for a day with a single coin. Thank you, kind sir. Blessings of Julianus upon ye.
Thank you.
Go on.
You must be referring to Mankar Cameron's commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes, a common mistake. It comes in 4 volumes. The first 2 volumes are rare, but you may run across them from time to time. The 3rd and 4th are impossible to find. I had a copy of Volume 3, but I am sorry to say that it was stolen recently. The thieves in the market district get more brazen by the day. Gwyneth will be terribly disappointed when he learns it is gone. I had a copy of Volume 3, but I am sorry to say that it was stolen recently. The thieves in the market district get more brazen by the day. Gwyneth will be terribly disappointed when he learns it is gone. I wish I had one, but I have never even seen a copy. I don't know him personally, but he was very eager to get his hands on Volume 3 of Cameron's commentaries. Came all the way from Valenwood. As a matter of fact, he's already late for his appointment to pick up the book. Feel free to wait for him if you want to speak to him yourself. This is the only bookstore in the city. There's also Renoir's books in Coral, Machna's in Chadenhall, and Southern books in Leowin. Good day.
I'm here for my book, Mankar Cameron's Commentaries, Volume 3.
Ah, about that. You see, I don't have it anymore. Terribly sorry. Full refund, of course.
You can be sure I won't be back. I've never been treated so shabbily in all my life. Good day, sir.
Hey, come on now. There's no need to get...
Go ahead, please. Vanivia Melisea takes all the merchant complaints in the city.
I don't want to talk about it. I'm still very angry at Fintius. He promised me he would get one for me. I came all the way from Valenwood for it. Outrageous! And you have the nerve to brag about it to my face? I have half a mind to call the guards and have you arrested.
What do you mean? I'm an upstanding citizen. I have nothing to hide. Very well. I can see you're familiar with Mankar Cameron's commentaries. I know that Daedric cults are not quite the thing socially, but that's just foolish prejudice and superstition. For the adventurous, open-minded thinker, Daedric worship holds many rewards. What? The Mythic Dawn were the ones? You have to believe me. I truly had no idea. I mean, I knew they were a Daedric cult. Mankar Cameron's views on Mehrunes Dagon are fascinating, revolutionary even. But to murder the Emperor, Mara preserve us. Yes, of course, anything to help. I really know very little. They contacted me. I suppose they learned that I was looking for the 3rd and 4th volumes. I never actually met any of them, I swear! You can only get Volume 4 directly from a member of the Mythic Dawn. I had set up a meeting with the sponsor, as he called himself. Here, take this note they gave me. It tells you where to go. I don't want anything else to do with the Mythic Dawn. Well met.
Or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit. Then pay with your blood. Do your worst.
You're not easy to get hold of. What have you found out? They'll pay for the murder of the Emperor. Now that we know who they are, it's only a matter of time. This just might be the break we've been looking for. Good work! We need to get that fourth book, then. If Tarmina is right, we can use these books to locate the Mythic Dawn's hidden shrine. Let's go. I know that part of the sewers well. The sewers run underneath the whole Imperial City. There are access points in every district. The Blades have occasion to use them in our undercover work, as well as a means to move around the city without attracting attention. Follow me. I know how to get to the part of the sewers where we need to meet the sponsor.
For too long, the human race has ignored the signs. Your planet is nearing destruction. Salvation is reserved for those who pass the tests. If you survive, an elevated existence awaits. Initiate phase one. Power up the base cannon. Fire.
So tiresome.
Stop, criminal! I've heard of you. Your criminal exploits are well known. Pay the fine, or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are forfeit. Then pay with your... What?
Go on. To find their secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon, you'll need to study the 4 volumes of Mainkar Cameron's commentaries. It is a fairly common practice of these kinds of esoteric cults to put hidden messages within their sacred writings. In effect, simply by finding their way to the shrine, prospective members have already passed the first test on the road to enlightenment. You've piqued my curiosity about this puzzle. I will think on it myself and let you know if I have any ideas. Check back with me tomorrow after I've given this matter some thought. Not only has necromancy been... I'll keep studying the first 2 volumes of the commentaries. Who knows, I might turn up something before you do.
Yes.
Stop, criminal. Then
Dawn.
I am happy you as a give. What? I must warn you.
But I am sure you will I ask you one last time. Then you have come here to die.
Thank you.
I've sworn to die. Stand ready! Stand ready! Watch the
Hail.
Hail.
Ah, you're back. I told Joffrey not to worry. I can see you've had bad news. You didn't recover the amulet, did you?
By the Nine! Such a thing is dangerous even to handle!
Forgive me. You were right to bring it, but you'd better give it to me. I know some ways to protect myself from its evil power. I don't know. Maybe. I suspect that the secret of how to open a portal to Cameron's paradise lies within these pages. But I will need time. Tampering with dark secrets, even just reading them, can be very dangerous. I'll have to proceed carefully. In the meantime, you should speak to Joffrey. He was concerned about reports of spies in Bruma. This evil book was written by Mehrunes Dagon himself, and given by him to Manka Cameron. I believe Manka Cameron used it to create his paradise. It should give us the means to open a gate there ourselves. I will continue studying it. It is now clear to me that the only way to stop the Oblivion invasion is to relight the dragonfires. Emperor, amulet, and dragonfire. With these divine gifts, the Daedra of Oblivion have been kept at bay for thousands of years. While the dragonfires burned, the divine barriers kept the Daedra from making more than fleeting visits to our world. But the dragonfires can only be relit by an heir of the Septim blood, wielding the Amulet of Kings. This was the essence of Manka Cameron's plot. He was undone only by the merest chance. But his complete victory remains perilously close. We must recover the Amulet of Kings and relight the dragonfires before it is too late to stem Dagon's invasion. I put aside the dark arts when I became a priest, but the workings of fate may be seen in this too. The gods can turn anything to good, or so I piously told those who came to see me for advice. Perhaps I may yet come to believe it myself. I hope to have at least part of the Mysterium Xarxes translated in a few days. Speak to Joffrey about those spies in the meantime.
From the consulate, right?
This is weird!